Blockchain and smart contracts are transforming many industries, and our next startup focuses on an industry in dire need. Freight shipping lacks liquidity. So you can say that Oceanus is making the oceans liquid. Well, I'll keep the bad jokes and let him explain what the company actually does. So let's have a big applause for Oceanus.
Hello everyone, it's Nikos, and today I'm going to present Oceanus. Oceanus is a blockchain startup which provides liquidity for the world's top performing commodities, starting from the ocean freight. When it comes to ocean freight, there are two key categories. It's the dry bulk market and the containers. While container markets has many marketplaces and has fine freight identifiers, the bulk maritime has many issues, both in identifying price index and secondly, to have enough liquidity to investors. There are a couple of issues that we have identified for the bulk maritime industry. The first one is the market undervaluation tendencies, which comes from lack of data. The second is the reliance on market expert approximations, which is the current method that is being promoted by the only industry provider. And the third one is the limited number of information providers and also routes, which constitutes access to information very cost inefficient. The existing landscape depends only on a market provider, on a single market provider, which is the Baltic Dry Index. Baltic Dry Index still constitutes and collects data by telephone interviews. Also, Baltic Dry Index has been sold to Singapore Stock Exchange for 112 million back to 2016, which means that the market provider, Singapore Stock Exchange, also collects the information. We provide two solutions in the ocean freight market. The first one is a data-driven freight rates index. And the second one is a freight forward futures and liquidity layer. This one introduces a new sophisticated financial product for investors. We help shipping corporations hedge the risk and mitigate capital gain opportunities to investors. Baltic Dry Index is a very volatile index, which means a lot of risk for shipping corporations, which mainly want to be focused on their work, which is transfer assets. And on the other side, there are many market opportunities for sophisticated investors who could benefit from this volatility. Right now, Shanghai Shipping Exchange is the only one which provides derivative products for ocean freight, and we want to become a new technology provider for them to upgrade that experience since their current system are really outdated. The freight forward future and ocean freight derivatives could help financial markets, shipping corporations, logistic companies, and ship brokers. Shipping corporations could mitigate the risk, have liquidity in their contracts, provide lower transaction cost, and is also an alternative low-cost finance for them. Financial markets could gain opportunity and exposure in the shipping industry, liquidity in a new financial instrument, speculation on short-term capital gains, no physical commitment with the freight process, and hedge risk from market volatility. Ship brokers could provide better manage of available cash flows, mitigate risk from spot market volatility, better market position to negotiate rates, and also availability of forecasting information. Logistic companies could lock in freight rates, get access to a highly competitive market pool, enjoy equal market opportunities for smaller firms, transparency and arbitrage opportunities. The next products that we are focusing is power, spot and derivatives markets, environmental markets with emission allowances, agricultural markets, and global commodities such as freight, truck freight, and air freight, iron ore, fuel oil, and wood pellets. And also our team, myself, Ted Huang, who is focusing on Hong Kong and China relationships, and also to other colleagues, Christiana and Paraskevi. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Liquidity for freight shipping, so that the people in international shipping don't have to hassle with the volatility of the prices. And it's a good opportunity for investors.